Who loves tri-tip? We use olive oil as a binder with my house rub. Then we fired up the Kamado Joe, and then we reverse seared it at 250. And then we pulled it off at 118, put it in foil, direct grilled it at 550, flipped it multiple times. And we pulled it off, let it rest for 10 minutes, slice it with the dowel strong, look at the juices and how tender that is. Medium rare is way to go. Then we topped it off with some chimichurri sauce. It is delicious. Follow for more.
Yeah.